It's a very exciting morning, the first of our Pony League sporting events, and just hoping that the weather will cooperate. Right now it's very cool and overcast, but that poses no problem for us. So long as it stays dry, we'll be okay.